Hello, hello. Welcome to another video game commentary video. Gameplay by Brandon, my boy Brand. The game today is XCOM 2. So this is, XCOM 1 was very popular, so they decided to do an XCOM 2. Oh. Robots.
Oh, man.
So the biggest difference between XCOM 1 and XCOM 2 is the graphics. The graphics got an upgrade from the first one. Some differences are the controls. It's very similar to the first game gameplay, the controls, but it's different enough to where they change some things. So it feels familiar, but unfamiliar at the same time. So if you're familiar with the first XCOM 1, you're gonna be like, oh yeah, this feels like it, except for these small things. That guy has some leprosy or something. Is that an alien? It's like an alien. I should have been paying attention. Oh no. Several preemptive arrests of known collaborators. Okay. Advent again assures all Dibs. Citizens that today's we'll see. Will continue as planned. It's like a little Protoss looking guy. Ooh. It's our hero. That they all got hips. All the girls got hips. The show. Okay. All suspicious activity. Ooh. Looks like a kind of a dystopian future here.
Approaching position. You were right. They've definitely got their hands full today.
Stay focused. Prep gate crasher. 60 seconds.
Oh. He has a virus. Alien virus, I think. A zombie virus? I should have been paying attention.
No.
Signal received. Loud and clear. Okay, Gatecrasher. Your turn.
Gatecrasher's coming in. Party's about to start. Here we go. Pelican coming in. All right. Okay, I don't know which side we're on. If we're on the armored side or the rebellion side. Okay. So we just gotta wait a little bit. Incoming transmission. Brandon needs an upgrade on his computer. Operation Gate Crasher. We're gonna crash some gates. We're in a slums district. Butcher's Point. Let's go. So we have to ambush an Advent troop column. All right. So here we go. Here's the team ready to go. Oh, video cut. Quick cut. Okay. Oh, snap. Alright, so to those who played XCOM 1, this should look a little familiar, but look at the graphics. It's, Brandon's telling me to read, but I'm not reading. Okay, let's go, team. Alright, it looks like we're gonna have to move some squares here, and we're gonna have to go into, I have no idea how this game is played. What the hell is going on here? Okay, so... It's like it's kind of like a tile-based game. We're gonna have to move somewhere. So we're moving Daniel. No, the rapper. Who's the rapper? Scabs, Batman. Ooh, Lion, Damn Gun. Okay, I don't know who Batman is. All right. Okay, so Roper, please, you know, this it's not an action-packed game. It's gonna take some time. We're just gonna have to select. There we go. Making moves. We hiding. And then we're going to eyeball. We're gonna Overwatch. He's playing some Overwatch. While we're gonna move
heading to that location.
Him there. So this is like a turn-based Rainbow Six
Overwatch
kind of game. Single player campaign.
Eyes on the prize.
Multiplayer, I'm not sure. Possibly.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Alright, we're getting ready. So we're getting our placements down. This is just like how, if you're familiar with the game Overwatch, we get our placements in the beginning of the match. You know, we all have our positions. Alright. I'm gonna go
right
behind the poster billboard.
For Overwatch.
Oh. I think Brandon called us Overwatch. Aliens are coming! Okay. The aliens went somewhere? Did aliens do something? Okay. So from the looks of things, we get a certain number of spaces to move. Okay. I only have 4 life. Lion has 4 life. And 2 diamonds. Black diamonds.
Affirmative. Covering now.
And then we all have, let's see. That person
good copy. Moving on target.
Has an assault rifle. 4 life. 2 diamonds. Dark Uncle has 6 lives, 2 diamonds. He should go in the front there. He could take more hits.
I'm on it.
And then the rapper, only 3. He sucks.
Like
that hole sucks. Only 3.
Waiting.
Oh, Brian sucks too. Only 3. 2 diamonds. Okay, just gonna go
watch
for Overwatch that way. That would be a big coincidence if
it
was called Overwatch. Alright, going up. Checking out this building. I think the aliens are in there. There is some red squares that I see now. And then those are, you know, possible. We might have to flag it like Minesweeper. Ooh, that was a cool view. Uh-oh, alien activity. Oh, shoot. Sonar. Something happened. Something's happening. Oh, can we see in the building? Okay, all right. So we're gonna move Daniel. Daniel's moving. Oh, names are at the bottom. I can see them now. Oh, Dark Uncle is walking. Okay, we have a big Native American on our side. Mr. Tilo is gonna go with the rest of the crew back this way, hiding. All right.
Overwatch.
Don't know if that's a smart move since he has the most life. Daniel's moving again, so I guess you could just keep
heading out.
Moving? I don't know, because those guys. Okay, I guess you could skip people. Alright. Roper? Oh, Roper's the rapper. Alright. Oh, so if you go behind a wall, there's a shield there. That means you have protection. Full protection. There. On the first side, you get full protection and only half protection on the other side. So you're going to want to go somewhere where you have good cover. There you go. Yep.
Okay.
So we're scanning. We're seeing what
the... Uh-oh.
We have some alien activity. Yellow sonars again. Uh-huh. The sides are glowing. Little bit of lens flare. Okay.
Alright. Moving out.
So we're slowly moving. Okay, I don't know if each person has special attributes or anything yet, but I'm assuming so since some have 3 life and 4 life and 6 life. I do see some abilities there at the bottom. Some eyeballs and stuff. Alright. Oh, Hakim is Batman. Okay. Alright, so Hakim. Moving. He's point. Okay.
Heading to that location.
Joaquin and I don't even remember who I was. Oh, Hakeem. They're like in the front lines. Okay. Ryan. Slowly moving our way. You know, I think the smartest move would have been just like straight gone all the way to the end there. Because, you know, these aliens are not doing anything. We could have just straight up ganked them. Okay, full cover. Let's go. Alright.
Eyes on the prize.
Okay, so since the game is going a little... Oh, wait. Alien activity. Oh, I saw some scanning happening. Uh-oh. Okay, there are the red squares. There's a lot of red squares. There's people in there. Alright, there's a guy there. Okay, we can't really see those people. Okay. So we're gonna have to... Stay close together. The action's about to happen. But for now, we're gonna... Let's add a little... This is for Roper. Roper, let's see if you remember this. Right now. Bring it back. Okay. Alright.
Good copy. Moving on target. Moving to Overwatch.
Okay. Neutralize all enemy targets. Objectives. Okay, so... If you can see on the top there, we have a chicken leg and an X. We could also rotate the map and the people so they could face different ways. Okay.
I long to explore.
Roper likes exploring.
The advent officers
there they are.
Capable than the grunts. We're not sure whether to chalk it up to training or stricter mind control.
So the advents are being controlled by aliens. So what we're gonna have to do is, I guess, either save them from the aliens or just kill them. That's what they get for having weak minds.
Closing on target position now.
I don't know why we're not affected by the aliens. Okay, we have a 6 lifer, 3, 3, and a 4. Okay, slowly moving in. Alright, oh, here we go. So we about to shoot? Okay, here's the action. Never mind. Okay, we're still getting to position. This is very strategic.
Moving to position.
There's a lot of strategy in this game. This is kind of like Dungeons and Dragons.
Understood, moving out.
Okay. Right, you see now. That yellow beam there in the back? You don't want to go in there, then they'll see you.
Covering now.
Alright. Oh, we gotta just be careful that they don't see us when we move. Okay. So I'm gonna move a little further. There you go. Perfect.
Okay.
Perfect.
On Overwatch.
I'm support. You know, I'll stay in the back. Make sure everyone's okay. Give them orbs. Okay.
Yes. Okay. Ready. On target location.
So Ryan's moving in.
Affirmative. Covering now. Affirmative. Covering now.
So we're scanning for alien. There's the alien activity. Yep, we scan for alien activity. And then we're covering. So that means if they were to make a move, our guys would automatically start firing on them. And we don't have to use any of our abilities or movements or turns to fire. Which is really good. We want to cover a lot. Okay, alright, we'll be safe here. Okay, Ryan's taking point. Good job, Ryan.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Just keeping a lookout, alright. Okay, just gonna watch the paths here. Alright, we're gonna move Roper. Slowly moving. This is like chess.
Moving out.
But better. Better Roger graphics. That. Unless it's a wizard's chess.
Understood. Right. Moving out.
Okay, we're getting ready.
I'm ready to fight. On Overwatch. Overwatch. Affirmative.
Alright, here we go. Everyone's covered. Everyone's ready to fight. Okay.
Got it covered. Right.
So I just gotta move in a little bit closer so I can tell these fools what to do. Let's go. Alright. Here we go. Here we go. Super stealth. Ooh, about to throw a frag grenade. Here we go.
Overwatch.
Uh-oh, here they come. Okay, so they're gonna... Once they get in range... I'm gonna throw a frag grenade at them. Not right now. There's pedestrians there, so... The goal of this game is to destroy the enemy targets, the advent, without hurting any innocents. So, just gotta slowly move in. Like, we don't want to touch the red squares, because red means bad.
These guys make up the bulk of the advent forces we've dealt with. Kay. They're disciplined and well-equipped, but their obedience makes them predictable.
So there's a lot of... Here we go. So we're gonna get most of them with a frag grenade. But we just wanna move the guys in a little bit closer, somewhere where there's cover. Cause we know that they're gonna he's hungry. That they're gonna attack us. They're gonna come looking for whoever threw the frag grenade, and then when they come closer, then we're gonna pop out and just destroy. Okay, just get together. Brandon. Alright. Yeah, that's a good... No, I don't like that. Oh, yeah, right there. Right next.
Head now.
There you go. Okay. Okay, Hawkman, okay. Go.
Moving to Overwatch.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Is Martin here? Understood. Where's Martin? Moving I haven't out. Seen... There's Moving like two people in the back still. Someone on the roof as a lookout. The bad guys don't see us just yet.
I'm on it.
Now let's kill some Overwatch. Stuff.
Okay, we're gonna do a flashbang grenade, so that's gonna disorient them for a little bit, and then we could shoot them while they're disoriented. If we could just get a little bit closer, that would be perfect. But
catch!
This should be okay. Boom! Boom! And then now things happen. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, they're moving. They know we're here. Here we go. Boom! Alright. Everyone's in perfect position. Look at that. Because everyone is in cover mode, we were able to destroy them. Now these guys, they're gonna try to come up, but look, check this out. Fuck you! Fuck you! Easy. Alright. All we have is there's a couple three alien advents. Alright, they're gonna move. Alright. Oh, now it's their turn. Oh, so we only have one life left for who was that? Green guy. I don't remember. Oh, another guy in there. Oh shit. Oh, missed, son. Because you saw the full shield instead of half shield. That means there was full coverage. See? Can't hurt him.
I'm all right.
Now all the other guys are out of range, so they can't really fire. So those guys are scared. They're panicked. So when they're panicked, that means that they lose a turn. So they can't attack yet. They just have to gain their composure, but the other guys in the back, they're free to move because they're not panicked. So we're just gonna move a little bit closer, so we could engage. So we're still in good position. We see one guy. Okay, we're just scoping things out, seeing the views, seeing if we need to move or not. Because right now we want to shoot and kill them, but we also want to protect them. So, here we go. Oh, right through the wall. He had armor piercing. That's one of his abilities, armor piercing buildings. Okay. Ryan's going in a little bit closer. All right, he's gonna throw a frag grenade. He's gonna hit the tires and the guy. So once his turn happens, he's gonna do it. So we're just making sure everyone's has their turn. Oh, here we go. Oh. Oh shit. We're okay though. We're okay. Okay, we're gonna fire a weapon. Okay. perfect shot. We're gonna do the frag grenade instead, but we don't want to hurt Ryan. So we just want to try to keep it out of his squares. Oh, but yeah, your flashbang instead because the radius is bigger. Then Hakim, he's gonna move a little closer. When you move closer, your accuracy is higher. So that's what you want to do. There you go. Okay, so he's gonna do a flashbang. No, we're gonna move instead. Alright, so Brandon is gonna move in a little closer. A little bit of cover there. Okay, now we're gonna do a frag grenade. That's gonna destroy the wall right next to Ryan, but Ryan's out of the frag zone, so he should be okay. Here we go. Watch. Boom! Wall's gone. Ryan's safe. Other guy's safe too. Wasn't enough. Here we go. It's perfect. We're gonna hit the tire. We're gonna hit the guy. Now you see there are items there that we can pick up. Two of those. We just have to get in those squares. But we can't go there yet because there's too many enemies. Boom! Now we could just... So that lowers their accuracy and other things. Boom! There you go. Still one guy left. But Ryan has protection. He can only fire once, so... But Ryan has... Oh, he's still disoriented, so he can't even fire. He doesn't know what's going on. Oh, he's confused. He's not confused. He knows he's disoriented, so he's gonna go to cover until he's not disoriented. So he's in a good spot. He has cover from the tires. He's just gonna wait it out, which gives us time to move closer. There you go. So these guys aren't panicked anymore. Now they can move closer. Oh shit. Protected. Grazed. We're okay though. Okay. This is kind of epic now. One shit jumps off, huh? Okay. Moving a little closer. Roper doing some work. Alright. He's gonna save green guy. Let's go, green guy. So he's not dead, he's just knocked out. That's why we're saving him. If he was dead, we would have left the body there until this whole battle was over, and we would have went back for him. But the fact that we're trying to save him right now means he's still alive. Okay, moving to cover. We're only half shield, so we could get grazed. Ooh, we're gonna take the loot. Whoop! Alright, we got stuff. Alright, Ryan's gonna throw frag again. Ryan has a lot of frags. His class is Frag Man. Okay, Ryan is gonna move. Little cover, two side cover. There you go, full coverage where Ryan just was. Alright, still disoriented. Don't know what's going on.
On Overwatch.
Okay.
Overwatch.
All right. So we're moving back with Guy because we want to save him. Oh! Boom! Oh! Miss! Ryan's a bad shot. He needs to work on his hit scan.
Gonna need to reload.
His hit scan is flick shots. That was like point blank. He's disoriented. Alright. Got a little better view there. Okay, alien activity. Oh! The aliens removed his disorientation. So he's good to go. He's about to fire. Ooh! Missed though. Oh, the loot disappeared. After a while, the loot disappears. So if you don't make it in time, it goes away. Okay, there's loot in here inside the building though. So we're gonna go take the loot.
Moving out.
Pedestrians running. Auto loader. There we go.
Got some goods here.
Oh, we have a perfect shot there. So what the auto loader does is that you don't have to use a turn to load. It'll load for you.
Rolling.
Automatically. Okay.
On the move.
Okay. Ooh, 37% accuracy. Clear texting. Okay. So we're just gonna.
Heads down.
No grenades. Ugh. Okay. So he only has 2 life left out of the 5. So we're just gonna shoot him more and frag him more. Okay. Don't miss! Good shot, Ryan. Good shot. Oh, man.
Hostiles pacified. I need
ammo. Out of ammo. He doesn't have auto loader. Okay. So most of the hostiles have been eliminated, but not all of them. We just have to keep moving. But we did get most of them.
Good to go.
So we're just gonna have to keep going until
I'm ready.
Until we eliminate all of them.
Rock and roll.
Okay. Now we use this time to kind of catch a breather, to do things that we need to do. Look at our equipment, heal people that need to be healed. Reload weapons that need to be reloaded. Ooh, shit!
Although they bear some resemblance to the sectoids,
oh damn, that helped
during the invasion, their genetic structure now includes human DNA. They are stronger than ever, with an even greater.
Okay, so these guys, they don't have weapons, they're all melee. So, but they're fast, so what we're gonna have to do is kind of keep our distance and shoot them before they make it to us, because they're super fast and they're super strong. Homeboy in the front has 8 life, so we won't last long. So we're just trying to find the best cover. Ryan's going back to his old spot. Okay, we're all reloaded. Okay, we're still holding that guy. You know. He's not dead, he's sleeping. Brian's gonna blow up the building so we could get a better look at the aliens so we could shoot them.
I would like to kill something.
Okay.
On the move.
So we do have a few guys in the back, but we're saving them as backup. If things go to shit here, the aliens are gonna try to attack our guys in the back, but because they're so far, we have so much time to shoot them. By the time they would reach us, they'd be dead. Ooh, opened up a gateway. Oh damn, mind controlled. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh.
That was close.
Okay, so there's still a hostile way back there. Oh damn. So we're gonna have to try to save our buddy. We don't wanna hurt him because we know him. Or is that me? I don't know. Okay, so what we're gonna have to do, we're gonna have to try to shoot the alien or disrupt the brain mind control power that'll break the link. Because right now, whoever's mind controlled, he'll attack any of us. We don't want We don't want to go at that red square because that's telling us that we can get shot easily. We have no kind of cover there. So even though you have like a nice advantageous spot, if you get mind controlled, then that advantageous spot can be used against you. So you have to be careful. Okay. So once we throw the frag grenade and destroy this building, it's gonna sever the mind control. Boom! Now we got our boy back. Or it's gonna take some doing, but still there. But we're slowly severing the link. It's tough because we can't really move forward because then our teammate's gonna shoot us.
Affirmative.
Oh, see? We have to be careful. Okay. So this is what we can do. We can flashbang him and disorientate our guy. And then we should be able to move. Even though it's a red shield, it'll be okay because our guy can't do anything for a turn. Our mind control guy can't do anything for a turn. So now's our chance to find a better spot, hopefully out of the way. There is an advent though, so we're gonna take care of. Boom! Missed.
Negative damage.
No hit. Okay, so Brandon's gonna be a hero. Hopefully he has time to get out of the sight of our guy and advent guy. Brandon has a backwards cap. Looks like Brandon. I like the detail that Brandon has put into these characters. Okay, more alien activity. Alien's turn. They're gonna do activity stuff. Ooh! Oh, shit. It's bringing someone to life. So that's gonna take a few turns for that person to come back to life. Because, you know, like, alchemy.
Incoming fire.
Equal, distribution? What is it?
Can't think.
Give and take? I can't remember what it was.
Heading to that location.
Okay, so let's move. Okay, we really have to make our move. Where the guy gets reanimated. Equivalent exchange. There you go. Full Metal Alchemist equivalent exchange. We're trying to get as close to the alien as possible. And like I said, that's a bad idea, but he's in a building. There's nothing else we can do. So we're sending two of our guys.
Moving to position.
Okay. All right. Our guy's still under mind control. So, but he only has one turn compared to all our turns. But it's enough to kill one of our guys. Possibly. Depends on what he decides to do. Right through the wall. Almost out of ammo. so we're gonna throw a frag grenade. We're gonna try to get some hits off of him and destroy the walls of the building so he's easier to hit. Boom, took some damage. He has no more protection. To hurry before the guy gets reanimated. Oh! Uh-oh. Missed! Uh-oh. He only has one life left, and we're trying to do it before our buddy gets a chance to shoot us. Take him down! Boom! No reanimation jutsu.
Nailed him.
No more mind control. Oh! Nope! It looks like the reanimation jutsu went off.
Positive confirmation. Area secure.
Me. Oh, it did not.
Confirmed.
We're good.
Mission accomplished.
Nice. We got all 11 enemies. Okay. Time to relax. See? Oh, that's Brandon. Brandon wanted to be the hero of the game. There he is. Buff Brandon. I was under fire a lot. Ryan moved the furthest and most attacks. Very nice, Ryan. Here's everybody. Here's the team. This is us. Ooh. Wow. Okay. There you go. We are badasses like Armageddon right here. Boom. Oh, he was dead. Daniel died. Aw, oh, sorry, Daniel. Sharpshooter Ryan. Ryan was the sharpshooter. Ooh, run and gun. Run and gun and Brian. Ooh, I could slash. I have a ninja sword in the back. Heavy weapons. Technical. Alright. Specialist. We don't know what he's... Ooh, he's a hacker specialist. What was I? Let me see. Oh, I missed it. Ranger. Hakim's a ranger. Cool. Grenader. Brandon's a grenader. Whoa, whole screen shaking. Cool, so this is just like, you know, any other game. You get experience and then you can upgrade things and do different things.
Incoming transmission.
Okay, we have an incoming transmission. Oh.
Commander, good to see you on your feet again. Welcome to the bridge, the nerve center of our operation. The aliens have our entire world in their grip. Advent controls everything.
Yep.
Government, communications, industry. Not to mention the military.
So are the rebels.
And it's on us to take it all back. Resources and time are tight, Commander. It'll be up to you to decide how to best use both. The ship is yours.
We could do black market. We're gonna investigate
Avenger
the black market,
course.
Because that's how the Advent is getting certain things that they should not be getting. Okay. Oh, we found the black market.
Market is open.
Oh, we could buy stuff from the black market too.
Commander, the lab is currently idle. We're wasting valuable time and resources by not conducting any research.
So this is where we do research. like the armory for the Terrans.
Impressive, isn't it? Capable of generating
a. We could make a ghost in the future if we have all the right stuff. Human life.
If and only nukes. The same could be said for the rest of the aliens' technology, Commander. Dr. Richard Tigan, Chief Science Officer. I am responsible for the entirety of our research here, as well as the procedure you so recently underwent.
Like Spartans. Kind of like Spartans. To my lab,
such as it is. I'm not sure what Central may have told you, but we found something while removing you from the alien stasis suit. A device implanted directly in your
It's like the clone troopers in Star Wars. To the equipment available to me they have like a weird little tumor thing in their head that made them do Order 66.
Given time and your approval, of course, Commander. I assure you, I will find out. Which brings to light an additional point. Though aspects of this facility are indeed impressive, I am but one man. Were you to direct additional support personnel and resources to me, I could substantially improve the speed of all our research. A farewell, Commander.
So here we go. So we could research new things, modular weapons, alien biotech, resistance communications. We can't do hybrid materials yet because we need to do more research on other things. So that's how many game days it's going to take for us to research each thing. That's 4 days for modular weapons, that'll give us better weapons. Alien biotech, that means we can have a better understanding on alien physiology so we could kill them easier.
I do find that.
Okay, so we have to wait for this computer to load.
Hello, Commander. The council you once knew is no more. Its membership have all sworn loyalty to the Advent Administration. With one exception. It is good to see you again. In the days since your capture, I have done all I can to aid the resistance from the inside. It was these resistance operatives that provided the intel leading to your recent extraction. As of now, resistance forces are currently somewhat disorganized. If we are to defeat Advent and their alien masters, you must change this before it is too late.
Kylo Ren in the new Star Wars. And then it became all red.
Okay. Commander,
dibs.
Okay, reworked your repulsors with some of the parts I salvaged from their old engine. Should fix that stabilization problem you had. Come on, Rover. It'll work.
She made us a floaty thing.
Commander! Getting our tech to talk to theirs is harder than you think. Lily Shen, Chief Engineer, at your service. You were probably expecting to see my father. In all that's happened, I'm guessing Central didn't tell you yet. He's gone. Dad gave everything he had to get us this far. This entire ship.
So her dad died, and then he created the ship. That's his legacy. And we can't let his death be in vain.
You can be sure I'm ready to finish what he started. Might not look it, but from here. I can fabricate pretty much anything you come up with. And with a little more help, well, you'd be amazed with what I can do. It was an honor to finally meet you.
She's our tech girl. So she does things for us too. She builds things. Items, weapons, facilities. She could build us facilities. Facilities like in GoldenEye.
What do you know about these gene therapy clinics, Doctor? They seem like a big draw for the cities right now.
Having worked in one of the facilities, I can tell you firsthand. They do offer a level of medical care unmatched by any previous effort in our history. The aliens have effectively cured all of humanity's greatest ailments. Cancer, malaria, AIDS. The process is relatively simple,
As long as you're compliant.
Yes. The price of admission is acceptance of all Advent policies. Mm. For many people, that's hardly a consideration. A minor inconvenience at most.
Now, what would you guys do in that situation? That's the question. For all that stuff cured, but you have to live under the Advent, will you do it? Ask yourself that question. Daniel's dead. Oh, he bled out. We couldn't save him in time. That's what it was. Sorry, Daniel. I didn't kill you on pure purpose. I swear. Wop wop. Confirm that message. Bad luck. So that means that from my understanding, Daniel is dead forever. He can't come back. Okay. So we're gonna
setting go West Africa, for
check out
11,
what's going on
West
there.
Africa.
We're gonna scan. Okay. Advent strength, is that a one? Oh, Gorilla Ops. Oh. Here we go. This is the team. All right, no more Daniel. All right, till next time.